It's the number one killer of women. And since the start of our 10 o'clock newscast, roughly 30 people have died from heart disease. And by 11 o'clock, top of the hour, approximately 120 people will have died, many of them women, young women in their 30s, 40s, moms, daughters, wives. 42-year-old Stephanie Tupino dropped dead of a massive heart attack, and doctors brought her back to life. And now she wants to share her powerful story with you.
It was a Friday. I drove the kids to school, went back home to get ready for work, get ready for my day, and I just was terribly sick.
A family member called 911. Paramedics came. Stephanie's mom, Judy Miller, met her in the emergency room.
Finally, just her whole body jerked. She flew back in her chair with her arm over her head, and she was holding her breath, and her face was blue.
For Stephanie, the story stops there.
I felt like we were going to lose her.
Lose her at only 42, a mother of three.
Very difficult for us to stand around her bed and see the priest give her her last rites. It looked that bad.
It was an extreme case.
Dr. Christian Willingham and nurses brought Stephanie back again and again for more than 45 minutes.
Honestly, that's longer than we normally go in that situation, because she kept showing signs of life and just kept giving us enough.
The emergency staff wouldn't stop. They did not lose hope. They were going to keep Stephanie alive, and they did.
I still have a hard time believing that it actually happened to my daughter. The story is even a little strange to tell.
You know, attractive, young, looks normal, healthy, and she died.
It was a massive heart attack. Stephanie remained in a medically induced coma for several days.
And I didn't know how she was going to wake up. I didn't know what version of Stephanie we were going to have left.
1 year later, through medication and a will to live well, Stephanie is back to raising her three children.
She is neurologically as good as she was. She walks, she talks, she is able to enjoy her family, and it is a blessing.
It was a miracle, and I don't know whose eyes God was planning on opening, but he opened a lot of eyes in our family.
I woke up a different person. I'm not that person anymore. I'm better.
Stephanie's diagnosis, coronary artery disease, and doctors say it's hereditary. She didn't cause her heart attack.